You are now witnessing the world's smallest geyser.